Then knowledge is to know that tomato is a fruit, but wisdom is to know not to put tomato in fruit salad. The same thing happens with our Sharia law. There's hikmah and wisdom. Sometimes you go sit at colleges and think that you learn, cut off the hand. You know, the West knows this. If he steals, cut off the hand. Have you and I done dawah to our non-Muslim brothers by telling them that a Muslim country cannot cut off the hand if they are part and parcel for poverty in their own country? They cannot cut off the hand. This is Islamic law. So we have to be careful. That's why wisdom, hikmah, hikmatul bari. May Allah grant us for that. Yeah.